African elephant ears are shaped like the continents of Africa and play an important role in cooling elephants down. On very hot days, elephants like to spray water or put mud behind their ears where there are lots of small veins. This cools the veins, helping the elephants to cool down. In the heat, elephants tend to constantly flap their ears, which in turn cools down their bodies, so their ears and the veins work like an air conditioning unit.